You dudes need to warp off. Nobody's ready for that. Squad warp inbound. If you didn't get the warp, please warp yourselves. Shit, that was a messy fight.
Thank you.
Minerads, what's good friends, thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. What are you all doing? I hope you're all having yourselves a nice, normal, relaxed Sunday. Here's that VB heart symbol. Yo, the software is not working. It is, okay, it is, fine, normal, good, 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 good. Let's swoosh the rifter and then we can get started. Swoosh. Swoosh. Like so. Gently put it down there. Today on the good agenda, it's the solo PvP, right? So what's up, friends? Zedzoom, Gun Void Walker, Matrigo, SpaceX, man, I love that username, Rovana, Erebus, Meh, Reigns, Zedzoom, what are you all doing, friends? Tao, Sean, yo, Tao, what's good, friend? Who was first? Gun Void Walker was legit first, right? Followed shortly by Romana. So yeah, we're just chilling there. Ivota 07. Watching some player play Eve online while playing Eve online. Man, that's the Eveception. Legit first today. Get good. Yes, yes. More luck next time to the other dudes. It was a fair attempt. Man, let's go straight into the dumpster. Wait. I just need to move my microphone a bit. It's not in a good position. It's kind of like... needs to be there. Ish. Just bear with me. Please be patient with me. I have autism. Just like, it needs to be properly aligned. No, it's not. Shit. Hey, good. Now I'm satisfied. Okay, so let's go to the action.
Swoosh.
Okay, so here's JB's Firetail. Paint the microphone blue. I was genuinely thinking of buying the red one, but it was like $100 more expensive, and I was like, my dude, what the fuck, lol. We're getting the black one, standard one. The elite streamer setup, yeah, but like I could maybe paint it. What are these dudes ranting in that local? Man, that's a bunch of strange shit. What are they all doing? Oh, let's see that. The Myrmidon. Mm-hmm. Brock, what's he doing? Let's see that. Leroy Jenkins. I just wanna see it. 18 jumps out from our market testing a new Algos. Oh, fuck yeah. I'll take the fight against the Algos in my Firetail or Comet. Or the Firetail will probably have to run from the Algos. So who's Myrmidon is it? Zoe. Zoe, what are you doing there, son? Man, Zoe is like just fucking around there. What's the brilliant plan? Never mind, let's just go somewhere else. Drive active. Bro, I'd love to dumpster that. Are Plex beacons in static locations? No, they're not. Every time you warp to it, when you initiate warp to it, it pops on the... in space, and each time the position is different. I mean, it's statistically possible to spawn two of them at the same place, right? Please send us some pew pew, yes please. Man, I'm thirsty for that shooting action. And dumpster some dudes fucking ships. Down to Hof. Just casually roaming around the war zone. Our subreddit hit 100,000 subscribers, like, what? Couple of days ago, it's dope as fuck. Eve subreddit literally mainstream. Okay, my dudes, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. You all should not smoke, that's bad for your health. Don't ever do it, right? That's your fair warning. Yes. So now that all the initial impact has settled and dust and everything, what do you think? Is like, I'm gonna be choosing to be deliberately optimistic and be like, Pearl Abyss acquiring CCP Games is gonna be better than if it didn't happen, right? Did you read that Ask Me Anything thread? They were saying that Eve is gonna be like in complete control of CCP and whatnot, but yeah, so I remain cautiously optimistic. We're still fucked. I mean, we're all fucked sooner or later. Entropy is gonna get us all, right? Nothing lasts forever. You know, things and stuff. But yeah, we'll just like try to be normal and hope for the best. Should be chill for a while at least, hopefully, yes. But yeah, at the same time, I'm gonna be looking to branch out into maybe streaming other games as well, such as... but we have a bunch of games which we need to play. Mm-hmm, the Coercer. Well, let's see that. It's the laser boy. That's the altiest alt which ever alted. Do you see that? Dedicated alting. He was alting for 3 years. Everything has an end. Sausage has two. Oh, what's our buddy doing? Okay, let's see that. Warp drive. Man, that's gonna be a shit fight for me. Hey, RJ McCready. What's up, friend? It's good to see you. How are you doing, my nerd? I hope you're good. We're just gonna take an obnoxiously difficult fight, like... Yo, that's such a shit fight for us. Okay. Our buddy didn't think of it like that. He literally warped off. Okay, then. The fire tail is too intimidating. Let's go down to Frerstorn. Okay, Sunday, everything is nice and normal and relaxed. I've been looking at our schedule beneath the stream, and that thing is like, I'm a cuck, and I should be more responsible and reliable and stream in fixed times for you, dude, so that you all can know what the fuck's going on and when, right? So I'm gonna have to be more normal. Mm-hmm. That's him. He's crashing the gate. Nope. He's aligning to something. To that plex. But let's not disappoint the lad. Let's see what he's made of. Swoosh, what's up, Jerry? Not much. Just like playing my favorite game in the world and chilling and streaming that for you dudes. Hanging out. It's Sunday. Everything is nice and normal. I ran out of green tea, so I'm drinking chamomile tea. That's the biggest change. What are you all doing, friends? Der Kurti, Neski. Just stream 24 hours. That way you're here all the time. Mm-hmm. Bruh, he doesn't want it, right? He's like, you can only fight the willing. I mean, you can sometimes fight the unwilling, but not in this case. Let's go to Arthur.
Warp drive active.
Warp drive active. Welcome to Jebby's warping to point stream. Man, warping around is the best thing ever. I should fly with battleship, so that way a 2 hour stream would last 12 hours. It wouldn't, we'll eat shit, we'll get dropped so fast on you. ASMR warping. Hey, we have kind of an ASMR microphone. When I move my head around, it like it has two distinct left and right audio channels. So when you dudes have the headsets, you can hear that distinctly, right? Also, the audio setup for the system is distinctly left and right. So when I spin that, you can hear it on the left and right channels, panning and shit. It's like dope as fuck. Production value, boys. Let's go check out this large plex. Oh, fuck yeah! Theta 626, thanks for the host, friend! How's your stream? Bruh, let's swoosh our rifter for our buddies and that host. Swoosh! Swoosh! Like so. Welcome, minerads. Thanks for the host, I hope your stream was good. We're just roaming around this Minmatar Warzone, shooting dudes' ships. You dudes should all check out Theta 626 streaming. He's my good dude and runs a really good stream and everything. Okay, let's move down to Flossaswind.
Warp drive active.
That's our beautiful firetail. Let's talk about the fitting for a second, right? It's not complex, it's pretty straightforward. He has the... That's the Firetail Mark III, specifically, right? So he has the dual 280 Artis with the rocket launcher, afterburner, dual webs, scram, gyro, DCU, small ancillary armor repairer with dual Tech-1 bulkheads and the Tech-2 collision accelerator. So, yeah, range control and shit, braking reps with Alpha, has some kind of tank and shit, it's like a good ship. I love it. What's Katikon doing? Let's communicate with him. He's undocked. Unbelievable. Okay, let's see that fucking thing. Have a good stream, Jay. We'll look a bit, we gotta eat. Yeah, have a good day, friend. Thanks again for the host. Have a good one, and
I wish you all the success with the streaming. Man, the more people stream it, the better, for sure. We need to be all nice and friendly and good to each other. Oh, the Griffin Navy is you. That thing is bonus to strength, but negatively bonus to range, right? So if he can win the range war, he'll eat shit. So let's just find him somewhere. I don't think he wants to fight. Fine, let's go check out a set. Fuck yeah.
Warp drive active.
That system name ail me, so... Firetail Marco, yeah. 07 JV, 07 Drunken Giraffe. Just don't start eating ice on stream. Crunch. Oh. Yeah, that'll be like... Do dudes actually do that? Do people like... take like ice cubes and... You know... Om nom nom nom. I didn't know that was a thing. Firetail Marky Mark. Okay, let's eat this. Oh, the Firetail and the Hookbill. We are double lucky. Let's fight one of them and then the other one of them. Mm-hmm. They're just sitting there. Ah, fuck my life. Let's just see this small plex. First you align to it, then you warp to it after you hit 75% velocity. Because when you initiate warp, it appears on everyone's over you. So that way you're saving a couple of seconds while landing. Hi, are you lagging? No, I'm not, friend. Testing, testing, test, 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 testing. This like, does everything look normal? I can't see any package losses or anything. Ah, in Eve? No, I'm not. It's an unfavorable situation for us. That's a blob of these dudes. I'll just punch inside, just in case they have a rapier. So, let's just chill there for a second and see how the situation develops itself. Let's see if we have Eve lag. No, we don't. Everything is normal. Right? Kind of. Okay, so, is there some kind of big space battle happening or what? Let's go to this, bruh.
Warp drive active.
Why not have social eating with JB? He slowly eats those chevapi and we are happy. Ah, man. I don't know. That's not my thing, but maybe we can slowly work towards that, right? I'm never gonna say never. I'll try anything once, but like... That's not my thing, lol. There's other dudes for that. We can make glorious gaming content and shoot dudes ships and whatnot. That would be... Control Alt Shift M. Control Alt Shift M. That thing. CO2 lost an IHUB fight and their staging is now vulnerable. Oh shit. That might explain the server being a bit destabilized depending on what node you're connecting to and stuff. So just be patient. If it's having some kind of issues, I'm sure they're working on fixing it. What's he doing? Okay, I'll teach you a trick. If you invite a dude to a duel and it says cannot challenge pilot name and this time target was not found at this location, that means he's docked, right? So you're like, you don't need to spend time looking for him. So down to Kurnianen.
Warp drive active.
That only works in places where Crime Watch is a thing, namely in Lossec and Highsec. Doesn't work in Nullsec and Wormholes and shit, right? Oh man, need to go kill more things. Hello, yes, I have arrived. Give us killing, yes. Oh, there's dudes. You just gotta ask nicely and the universe provides. The dual Stratios says. Well, shit. Sometimes you're not happy with what the universe provides, but you still go for it. Oof. Let's go, boys. Live to win. I go fight Rifter, and if I run from Stratios, then I'm a pussy, right? For sure, I'm going for him no matter what. Come here, buddy. Okay, so if he's kiting and shit, I'm just gonna have to like warp off and whatnot. But if he's like close to zero, maybe we can make a tackle. Varselus, what is he doing? He's like 100 kilometers off pulling his drones. Okay then. The rats are gonna switch on me any second now. Where the fuck's he aligning to? To a safe spot. That cock has a safe spot. Man, I hate him. Okay, the rats are holding him. Shit. Hey, never mind. Fuck it. His buddy is there, right? Yes. Okay, let's see what he's fucking made of. Okay. Critical strike dealt to the care-bearing economy. ISK per hour decreased from 2 billion to 1.9 billion per hour. Unbelievable. Okay, so let's go fuck around with the other dude. That's gonna be Bachtle. The fuck's he doing? Try harder. Yes, yes.
Warp drive active.
Yo, Redlir, what are you doing? My Nerad, it's good to see you. Ren, it's Firetail, yeah. Six jumps out of Amake, oho. Yes, yes, I'm on my merry way as soon as I finish ganking this thing. Bruh, what's he doing? He's also pulling his shit drones. Okay, never mind. I'm going to Amamake for the prearranged fight. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's go, boys. Choo choo. He even left his drones. He was like, Praetor 1 drones, fuck those things. I choose life. The Firetail's gonna teleport 100 kilometers off. The dude was like, extra frightened. Man, I should like fly in Tesla with his hyperspatial interceptor to tackle them. On the outside of the plex, that is, because the gate sliding's bugged out. They eat shit on the outside. Swoosh! Hey, Freedom Tower. Hi, Nerad. Man, thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. We basically just started the stream and I see over 100 people in that Twitch chat. Here's that VB heart symbol. I hope you're all having yourselves a good Sunday. And if you have any questions or suggestions or anything, please write them in that chat. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. Like, especially if there's some kind of new EVE players or people who don't play EVE, don't be shy. Armamentodog 123, my Nerad. It's like, it's good to see you. Here's that heart symbol.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yeah. Freedom Tower, thanks for the dang bits. Jebby holding the torch for the real Eve. Am new. Are there any new players around or is anyone Eve curious? Hey. Oh man, do you think these dudes are smart, bombing, right? Yo, Johnny, what are you doing? Shit. Damn, son. We're just in time to see this prearranged fight. Oh, my dude. Yeah, what was I saying? If there's any new players, don't be shy. Just, like, be like, JB, what's that blue circle thing? And, like, why do you have two of them? And what's these numbers and shit? And I'll tell you everything you want to know. Hey, Commander Stargazer, here's that heart symbol. Yo, my Nerad. So, BDO is dope as fuck if you like grindy games, right? So if you like the grind, you love BDO. Oh man, you'll greatly enjoy that thing. The Algos. We're gonna take a fight against the Algos in Amamake, a prearranged one. So, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, friends. You dudes should not smoke. That's bad for your health, right? Don't ever do it. It's your fair warning. How's your trip to Japan? I was never in Japan, friend, but yeah, the Typhoon, Jebby, oh my Nerads. That's like, if anyone needs safety, you're all welcome to come here. There's no typhoons here. I feel bad for the dudes, like, Mother Nature is scary. I don't have the time for the grind, but in days gone, I would have loved BDO. Yeah, I mean, you don't need to, like, grind, like, 16 hours per day, right? You can like fuck around for like an hour or two every few days, you'll still have lots of fun, right? It's like a good game and it's like nice for streaming. You missed actual real question from Notepio. Shit, just give me a second, pardon, I'm scrolling. Fuck if I'm gonna fly in this lag fest. Wait, what? I have yet to try it. Any tips for learning cruiser, low sec, PvP? Oh shit, I see it. Not Epio, pardon, it just got buried in the wall of Twitch chat. So, fly normal, cheap, disposable cruiser, such as Vexors, Raptures, Thoraxes, maybe Omen Navies and shit, you know, those kinds of things, right? Skites, Sites Fleet, right? And those things. In order to be able to fly cruisers, you need to know how to fly destroyers and frigates, basically, right? So, that's the thing. Armament Dog 111 says, JB, how many active accounts do you have? I have currently 3 active accounts. I used to have 3-digit amount of accounts, to be specific, right? But I went back to 3. How cheap is cheap disposable? Like, anything below 100 million is per cruiser, right? That's like, that should be like, you know, a billion isk is 10 undogs, right? I mean, cheap as in not Orthruses, do you get what I'm saying? You don't want to be teaching yourselves flying in Cinnables and Orthruses and shit, right? You want to teach yourselves in Raptures, Sites, Caracals, you know, normal shit, right? So yeah. Have 1 active, 1 inactive, and 2 alphas. Yeah, I have 3 active and 3 inactive, which are just sitting there. The link salts and shit, you know, those things. Yeah, let's pull up some statistics, bro. Who's killing what? Okay, our prearranged fight's here. He's in the destroyer. Let's get the comet. Okay, so he will be sitting in the small plex, right? So just give me a second, I'm getting the comet and we can fight. Destroyer versus frigate is a really hard fight for the frigate, right? Man, that fucking thing's just gonna move me down. That's like... I wish I had my thrasher. Oh, the thrasher would be dope as fuck. Do you have any thoughts on the current state of Nullsec and large blow warfare? I do. I for sure do. It's like Rorquals and Citadels and shit are making the Care Bears really safe, and dudes are printing capitals like Titans and Supers and shit in complete safety and stuff, and like mining. Like, dudes make so much fucking shit, it's unbelievable. Wait, that's the wrong one. Wait, just give me a second. That one, fuck yeah. So yeah, it's mathematically cheaper to feed Thanatoses than it is Ishtars, right? Think about that specific sentence, right? So it's mathematically cheaper to feed Thanatoses than it is Ishtars. As long as that's truth, this game is just gonna be shit carriers online, right? The monthly economic reports, don't even get me started on those things. Okay, where's the algos? Let's see that. There he is, let's go, boys. Fuck yeah, action time, boys. Okay, what's our buddy doing? That's gonna suck for us, we can never disengage from him normally. Rep, 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 rep. He is the structure boy. Nah, not the structure boy. Shit, he's winning the war. He is winning the tank. Shit, 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 it's so tense. Man, give me more reps. Fuck yeah, I never doubted it. Oof, GF. Oh, that was tense as a rope in a pocket. Shit. Please write 1, 2, 3 in that Twitch chat if that was entertaining to spectate. Good fight, thanks for flying all the way here. That's an impossibly difficult fight for, like, frigates and shit. Oh fuck yeah, thanks for your feedback, friends. Here's that heart. I see a bunch of dudes writing 1, 2, 3. Fuck yeah. That's a good way to start the stream. Oh, the hero, Twitch chat, he flew in like 15 jumps to give us good fight. Yeah, boy, feels good, man. So, hello, hello, bro. I hope the coffee is great. I stopped drinking coffee for Twitch chat. I drink specifically tea now, so, I have, like, my streaming ships here in Amamake.
Warp drive active.
Right, if you want, I think I have the same comet. If you want, I'll gift you the same comet and we can go one versus one. Gauner CC07 Miner, what's up, friend? Thanks for tuning in, how are you doing? Man, I hope you're all having a good Sunday. Is that the scanning stabber? Yes, it is.
Request denied.
Oh, let's, chill there. How am I gonna give it to you? Can you dock in the Keepstar? No, you cannot. You need to dock in the... There, right? In that thing. The trade hub thing. Okay, I'll gift you this comet which I'm sitting in. Yes, 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 yes. I'm on my merry way. Think I have another same comet like that in the Keepstar. Still need, man, I have a jump freighter, he's plexed, and I'm too lazy to fly him. So here's how it is. I wake up every morning and I'm like, I should spend the next 4 hours setting up Sino chains and scouts and teleporting shit, plexing a bunch of alts, and like, I'm like, man, fuck that shit so much. So then I log in Tesla and fly in a bunch of frigates in the, blockade runners and shit, right? So, yeah. Same goes for the Bovhead. The last time I was flying the Bovhead was for this one certain individual back in the day. Brah, you don't need to give me any money, but like, thanks. Let's go get another ship. I'm not gonna be supporting that scammers and shit. I'd rather like fly it myself.
Drive active.
Oh man, the golden pod. Fuck yeah. It's so golden. I imagine it has wall carpets on the inside.
Yes.
Juby, lol. That's like paid actors and stuff. Studio. Okay, let's get a comet, please. What's with the damage control? Okay, so that's the fake damage control overlay. It's there to remind us of a time when everything was more simple and more confused, right? Brox, where's my comet? That's the rails. I have no more blaster comets. Do you want to fight the rail comet or the artifier tail? Right. Aza, he wants to fight the fire tail. Okay, let's get the fire tail. The fire tail versus comet, El Clasico incoming. Fuck yeah. Let's do this shit, boys. Man, I thought I had another blaster comet. Okay, that's all good and normal. It's all good. Okay, let's go, boys. Oh, thanks, though. I'll try to be more normal next time. Okay, let's see where he is. Yep. Leroy Jenkins. Okay, here's the situation. This. If he closes range on us, we're fucked. We're legit fucked. Okay, he's inside the plex. We're gonna land between 0 and 5 kilometers away from him. Okay. So that's good for him and bad for us. Leroy Jenkins. Fuck yeah. Yeah, but like, the sphere randomizes your landing point. Okay, we landed 5 off. Okay, good things are happening to us, bad things are happening to him. Long range ammo, oh my dude. Shit, he's trying to run for it!
Ne. Stop run! Shit, 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 shit! The rockets are not even doing anything at this range. Now cook out my goddamn point! Shit! Oh, that was tense as fuck! Oh, GF! Oof! Oh my dude! Shit! Survived punching into him, webbed him off! Oh, that's some good stuff. 1, 2, 3, boys. Fuck yeah. So that's a... I don't know. I think that was a fair fight for you because I was punching into your plex, right? If you want, I give you Firetail, right? Let's go to the station. I give Firetail and then we can fight Firetail versus Firetail.
Oh, feels good, man.
Oh, fuck yeah. I landed at 5. Oh, he gifted a subscription to Mehrains. Mehrains, fuck yeah. Enjoy that thing, friend. Okay, let's whoosh our Rifter. Do you want the Firetail? Do you want to fight Firetail versus Firetail? Man, thanks for all your feedback and thanks for the gifted subscription. So this whooshing goes for Red Leer, Mehrains, but also for everyone because we're all good friends here. Swoosh! Swoosh! Like so. Okay, gently.
Docking request accepted.
Okay. Here's this Firetail. Swoosh! Fuck yeah, all either. Okay, rep, rep, good, good. Here's that ship. Clicky, clicky. Let's go, boys. You landed at maximum range 5 kilometers. Yeah, the sphere thing. It was like...
Warp drive active.
Yeah, Firetail has the higher base speed on the hull, for sure. Dudes run dual prop Firetails like they're Dramiels and shit. It's like really fucking fast. Request accepted. Yeah, maybe if I landed a bit closer, the fight would have been more tense, right? So we have Firetail, boys. Hey, that's gonna be a really strong fight, Firetail versus Firetail. Let's see who procs the smashing and penetrating volleys. Man, smashing volleys. That's some good shit. Okay, we're gonna need rockets, fusion, and pace. Okay then, let's go straight into the dumpster. Where's the fight at? Should have overheated and crashed from the get-go. Yeah, kind of. JB, what do you do for this to support your PvPing? Sometimes, the last time I cared bad was for... was on live stream, like... at least 6-7 months ago. I was running factional warfare level 4 missions in tier 4. So that's like a billion or 2 billion isk per hour. But a bunch of dudes give me isk and I can't spend it on Firetails and shit. I have 4 billion isk, so that's like enough for a bunch of Firetails, right? Okay, I'm going to this noise outpost.
Warp drive active.
My dual web armor Kestrel ate 500 smashing hits from the 150mm autocannon Firetail. Fuck, shit. That's really fat volley right there. But yeah, the Firetail can proc like 1,000 volleys, like he's a fucking thrasher, mate, so... Evlog, do you need more liquid? No, I don't, thanks, friend. That's like, that's a bunch of Firetails and shit, right? Okay, just steady as she goes. Oh, he's going in! Unbelievable. Okay then, I thought he would fight outside.
Active.
Okay then, let's go inside then. Tally-ho, lads! It's the Firetails, boys! Let's go fuck some shit up. Oh, that's the El Clasico, Firetail versus Firetail. Okay, he's full ramming speed, Scotty. No. Shit, he doesn't have maxed out guns! Bruh, I'm overwrapping like a noob! Okay, good things are happening to us, bad things are happening to him. Oh shit, that was a strong volley, nah! Bruh, did you see that overwrapping?
Uff, GF. Oh, that's tense as fuck. Shit. Oh, damn, son. He probably doesn't have rigging 5, right? That's the thing. Not my day. Good fight, good fight. Shit, let's see that. I mistimed the rapper, like, no. That's the... What the fuck was that, lol? That's the dumb luck, right? That you cannot fight against that. It could have proc'd for you as well. It was a good fight, El Clasico. Thanks for the fight, but yeah. Which ammo were you shooting? Were you shooting fusion or plasma? It looked like you were shooting plasma. Says I have jury rigging 5 best kill. Yeah, lol. I mean, that's one hell of an investment. But yeah, that was a good fight. I hope you're entertained by that, friends. Thanks for the good fight. I greatly appreciate it. Let's go repair our firetail and try to be normal and stuff.
Warp drive active.
When and if ever do you use a Tenemen on a cruiser in Lossack Factional Warfare space? When you're assaulting plexes. So when you're attacking medium outposts, you make like Munins and Guardians and Falcons with afterburners. Good luck to anyone entrenching you out of that fucking thing. You're like deeply inside and like nobody can punch in with any balcorns or any shit like that. And it's like GG, lol. So those kinds of things. Mostly relates around plexes, right? Okay. I'm gonna open up a randomized list of our respected subscribers. So here's Synthetics, Firetail. Thanks for your support, Synthetic. We name ship after you. I forgot the previous one. Oops. But we go through a bunch of ships, so more luck to the rest of you dudes next time. Let's resume roaming around the war zone. 100 men Gilas are dope as fuck. And Vexors, 100 men Vexors are dope as fuck, right? V&I's, 100 men, like, golden ships. Hey, let's roam around the war zone a bit.
Active.
The Vagabond, yeah, the Vagabond is dope as fuck. I don't like the 100 Man Vagabond though, I prefer the Cloak Vagabond with the micro warplay. Oh man, we used to stream with the Cloaked Vagabond on stream and raid Providence and dudes would like CTA 100 dudes and couldn't kill the Vagabond. We would just like go behind their lines like it was a Stratios and like kill Vexors and shit, right? 500 MN V&I, that's kind of fat for that thing, but I don't know, maybe we can fit that thing. JB, do you think T3Cs are underpowered? No, I don't. Lokis are really fucking strong, right? The rest of them are kind of shit, like... I don't know, the 100 MN Tengus are kind of dope as fuck. Lokis are OP as fuck, right? Nothing is close to Lokis. Says, I've camped Horde with the 100 MN, right? Ah, the new subsystem for sure, yeah. Like, you get one dude to run the supportive subsystem and link you all and heal you, and then the rest of you just float around and maybe have a Bifrost alt or two and, like, Stiletto and shit. If you wanna see that kind of action, check out Cuffdog's YouTube channel. Man, Cuffdog is my good dude, I love him, and he runs that good shit. Says 1400 DPS Polaroid. Oh, that's the blasters, man. He's so fucking strong. But yeah, fuck. There's no idea. Let's go to Azur.
Warp drive active.
Wait, give me a second. I'll link you the exact channel. There he is. So click on the videos. That's a list of all his videos. His content is unbelievable. The shit which he does, it's like off the fucking chart, right? The dude's like, that's like what I would be doing if I wasn't streaming. I'd be hanging out with them and him, and we would be like killing dudes like that, right? All day, every day. I just like fly firetails and shit for, you know, for our collective fun and stuff. You can't like stream such activities. I mean, at least not normally, you'll get cooked. Well, let's go to Frerstorn. Which capitals do you fly? I don't like flying capitals, but I am like... Depending on which altiplex, that's the correct answer to that. JB himself, he can fly the... The Thanatos, the Neg... He's slowly skilling up into a... Into a Nid. Kind of. I mean, I don't know what the fuck he's healing. He's gonna be skilling Take two siege for the dread or some damn shit. Let's see that. Need. Yeah. He has the carrier 4 or 5 and like he can fly that thing for sure. Okay, let's go to Ardar. What are you saying? So if I give you a need, will you take on my need or draw? Yes, I will. I'll fight your need in my need for sure. That's like, we'll get dropped really fast and shit, but we can like have a lot of fun. But yeah, hit me up on that Discord and we'll set it up, right? For sure. Fuck yeah. Thanks, friend. No warping off. If anyone warps off, he's a pussy. So that way I don't have to run a Siren drone, right, man? Siren drone. She. That's so good. Okay, let's go through. Aha, those two. What are you doing? Bruh, they appear to be. Let's just warp to this large plex. Align to the large plex and shoot that dude. Nope. Okay, fine. They're just jumping through like cucks. Fine, let's go to Flossuswin.
Warp drive active.
Fuck yeah, thanks, friend. But that's some epic cool shit, right? We can like, I don't have much experience 1v1 in a carrier, so if you do, you'll probably dumpster me. I'll theory craft some strange shit and we can have fight. I ran out of green tea, and I'm officially drinking chamomile tea. Oh, was that Frank the Bank? Oh my, Nerd, what are you doing, friend? Flash the buyer, thanks for the host, friend, here's that heart. Welcome, everyone. How was your stream, friend? I hope it was good. We're just streaming around this Minmatar Warzone and shooting dude's ships, right? Had a couple of good fights and stuff. Doomzoomer, 07, my Nerd. Yeah, I'll provide a half video how you see. Fuck yeah, Mechrain's the hero of Twitch chat. Thanks, friend. Oh, that's some good shit right there. So, no Sinos, no warping off, right? 07, 07. What's up, friends? I hope you're all having a good day. What is it today? Today it's Sunday. Hi, lol. Hey, man. Frank, that pizza swooshing was dope as fuck. I almost died from laughter. Hey, let's go check out it. Right? It's a good system name. No Sinos, no warping off. Yeah. That skin, though. I'm glad you like it. That's the Dawn of Liberation. Firetail skin. It's dope as fuck. Wait, where's my goddamn Justice skin? It's on the other alt then. Don't have to fit the angle, check. I don't know, I was looking at that Stasis Webifier and the Scram because you might be running that big fat prop mod on your carrier and just be like, drift away, Britney. And I'm like, she. Okay, so he runs the Crystal Dwarm, right? I'm not gonna go feed him a free kill. Let's go to his bro.
Warp drive active.
No need to know that, that's our secret, right? One K meters per second need okay for sure, yeah. Around the snakes and you know, the Zor's custom navigation hyperlink. Did you know it can go so quick it doesn't get? Yes, for sure. Yeah, and kiting lifts are also a thing. Lifts go like 1000 meters per second or some shit. It's insane. Oh, the Tempest? What do you think he's doing? He's just kind of there. So let's just go there and check it out. What beats a crystal for another one of those things, right? So you get the same thing, but like, proc the better roll on your blue pill or whatever. Just basically the same other thing. A blob of dudes. You need like 4 dudes in Firetails and you can alpha him. He can't trap the alpha. So any kind of alpha setup dumpsters him. Griffins and shit. You can jam out his drones and then slowly kill him until he runs out of batteries. Bruh, what's that cane? Hey, fine, let's go to Kurnianen. Yeah, make them roll the snake armor, like, yeah, but that'll take a long time for sure. The armor would dumpster him. You'd have to bring a full cargo of ammo. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go check out that thing.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, for sure. If he doesn't have a drone navigation computer, he can fly faster than the acolytes or warriors, for sure, 100%. Oho! Yes, 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 yes. I see Comet. What's Comet doing? Rail Comet is the direct counter for the Firetail. Okay, Tempest. Let's translate that to normal language. That's like big, fat energy neutralizers. Right? So, we'll see. I don't think I can normally fight him, but like, let's swoop around him and shit. Sir Newman, hey friend, 07, what are you doing? Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're good. Man, I hope everyone's good. We've been live for, let's say, an hour now. My dudes, thanks everyone for watching. And if you have any questions or suggestions or anything, please write them in that Twitch chat. I'll tell you whatever you want to know. He just MJD further away. Run, run. MJD away from the Firetail. Beware of the Firetail menace. Yes, bruh. He was like, I'm not gonna take the fight against the Firetail no matter what. So he can do whatever the fuck he wants. I'm not gonna be burning for 200 kilometers, ail me. So what do you think about the whole CCP shenanigans? I think it's like, I'm cautiously optimistic. Right? So, it doesn't come as a surprise to me that EVE is going to be sold, CCP is going to be sold in and of themselves. They were, like, getting EVE ready for that since, like, with all the changes leading up to the thing. It's like, it all started when they removed the off-grid links, and then they introduced the Plex vaults and shit. Then they introduced Rorquals, Citadels, Abyssal Sites, Skill Injectors, Skill Extractors, and fired the community team, so on and so forth. A bunch of shit which, like, indicates that the... Is that a fleet of fucking Griffins vault? Okay, so those kinds of things. My Reddit post predicted it. There's my post, like, 5 months ago. I can link that thing to you. That's the Firetail, right? So, yeah. Hopefully they'll make the game better for everyone. That's the best case scenario, right? I was kind of secretly hoping Lord Gaben and Valve would purchase CCP Games. And I was secretly hoping that EA Games and Activision and those kinds of dudes never fucking buy it. So this is kind of halfway between the worst kind of shit and the best kind of shit, right? We are not worthy of Lord Gaben, right? He's like, he has Dota and other things to take care of. That's a great skin, I'm glad you like it. The Prophet of Eve, oh my... Why can Newts hit Frigates? Don't they go around the rules of the guns too? I mean, yeah, but if he's running a heavy Newt, he'll still cap me out, right? It's the size base, but I'll eat shit. I need a nose to be able to tackle him. Right? You get what I'm saying? I need to suck him back. So, I'm kind of mostly optimistic to the following. Reading that AMA thread, right? The thread stated that EVE is going to be in complete jurisdiction and control of CCP and remain as such. At the same time, I know for a fact, listen to me, friends, no one makes a fucking $500 million purchase without anticipating some returns on said investments, right? So they're gonna be like, we need that money back in, let's say, 5 to 10 years, and they're gonna leverage it and shit to get it back, right? So if they're not gonna be milking out EVE, then the dudes are gonna be doing something else. Which means, basically, I think they'll use the EVE 1000-man battle systems and shit and experience and deploy that into the rest of their games. That's the... That'd be some good shit right there, right? Okay, what's that Comet doing? So, yeah, that could be the real game right there. But I don't know anything, I'm dumb, lol. Oh, stay hydrated bot. Oh man, that thing's keeping me alive. Fartel is my favorite ship. Mine as well, friend, for sure. Valve is not buying Eve. Half-Life 3 confirmed. Oh, miner. Okay, let's see that fight. If he's running the rails, I'm fucked. He's running the rails, I see it already. Shit. Shit, 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 shit.
Your security status has been lowered.
Hey, brah. Fuck my life. Okay, fine. He's gaining distance on me. That shouldn't be possible in a normal world. We're dead, lol. Easy. That's the coin flip. You can either be the blasters or the rails, and the rails are the direct counter. Fuck yeah. I'd buy for $100 for a dude to be able to self-destruct his pod instantly instead of relying on cocks like that to kill his pod, right? So, yeah. That dude is like... Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, you piece of shit, cuck. You're welcome for the free frag. Kill the pod. Rude. So disgusting. Learn manners. Unbelievable. Okay, we told him the truth. Straight into the dumpster for sure. JB, why you can't be nice? I am nice, right? I am nice to everyone who's nice to me. But he's a cuck, right? He deliberately didn't want to kill the pod, so that way we are sitting here on stream and he can like smug post that like, he went for the fight and then I made him wait for 2 minutes, but fuck yeah. Binary June, good job, friend. Man. It's not easy being a piece of shit like he is, but someone has to do it, right? He's gonna delete Eve before I delete Eve, and then I'll smug post. I outlive another. Yes. That's the least you can do for your buddies. If someone goes for a good fight for you, you kill his pod, right? You don't put him there to wait for 2 minutes, right? But yeah, here's hoping that Pearl Abyss will institute a thing which I can buy for $100 per month or a week. I'll buy it for $100 per week as well. Where I can right-click and self-destruct my pod instantly. Someone make a clip of that, they'll get rich if they introduce that feature to us, for sure. We're just teleporting back to Amamake because that... Never mind. Okay, let's get another ship. Oh yeah, let's get a comet. Fuck yeah. Okay, that all looks good. We need paste. Like, 30 of it. He says, I do the same for docking and witching ships and undocking instantly. Oh yeah, fuck yeah. So if those dudes from Pearl Abyss want to get rich, they just need to send us and sell us Eve merchandise, right? So currently, I can like buy an Eve coffee mug for a... $100, which is absurd, right? That's like, that's not a good thing, right? If like, it's not even that, it's like the mug is normally priced, but the delivery thing is obnoxiously expensive. What does JB think about Eve becoming BDO? Man, I don't give a shit about anything. I'm just like a crack whore of Eve Online. I'll be playing Eve until it's dead. And even after it's dead, man, only noobs need Eve to stream Eve, right? Hey, let's go through to Olga. That dude just masturbating to his oh man, there's like 180 dudes watching JB's stream and I'm gonna not kill his pod and be a cuck and then you know, that's like... Brah. Oh, never mind, it's his own karma. Oh, yeah, yes, Demi, boy. Fuck yeah, man, thanks for the dang bits. Here's that heart symbol on my nerd. Wait, what was that? Let's switch our rifter. Okay, so the swooshing goes for Yazdemi and the dang bits, but also for everyone. There's nothing here to fight, so I just warp Kurmanen. Swoosh. Swoosh. Like so. Swoosh. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck yeah, Doom, yeah, Zoomer. Boy. Oh, my nerd, here's that heart. So let's swoosh even Rifter as well. So the swooshing goes for Doom, Zoomer, and the dang bits, but also for everyone because we're all good friends here. Thanks for your support, friends. Swoosh. Swoosh. Like so. Okay, gently put it down there. What are these dudes doing? Oh, that's a real displex.
Warp drive active.
Elog, do you remember mentioning a sensor boosted rocket Alvar? I do. He is with the sensor booster and dual webs. My good buddy Cyrus Ra used to fly that thing to great effectiveness. You just sit inside the small plex and dudes would punch into him and he'd like just dumpster them. Mm-hmm. The Ortrus. Brah. The Ortrus and the Executor. Mm-hmm. What are these things? Okay, let's go through to Llama.
Warp drive active.
Oh man, did I forget to name my ship? No, I didn't. That's Wall Eater's Comet. Fuck yeah. I mean, I'm hoping that Evil remain the same core mechanics and stuff, and that, like, maybe we'll get a 64-bit client. That's, like, my secret, most optimistic hope. Oh yeah, who's that? Oh, that'd be the Comet versus Comet. Fuck yeah, that'd be a good fight right there. Where is he? He's not anywhere. I mean, he'll be running that thing. Nope. Okay, let's go down to Tuzzy.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, that would be the dream, because it could allocate sufficient memory. Most client crashes to desktop and crashes to black screen are related to memory allocation, right? So in big fights, especially when there's like over a couple of thousand dudes on grid, when you see your client approaching 4 gigabytes of RAM usage, you know you're fucked. It's gonna crash for sure. But if with the 64-bit client, it could allocate much more RAM, right? And like serialize and parallel threads and stuff. Let's see that.
Warp drive active.
Says the only problem with that would be that Pearl Abyss could add like T3 stuff that could be only bought via IRL money. But the dude in the forum thread said it's gonna be Eve is remaining under complete control of CCP, right? So if we get that thing, I don't think he would be making such statements, right? He'd be like saying different things to us. I mean, I suppose the dude could be lying, but I don't know. Ain't shit there. Let's go through to... Well, let's go back to Llama.
Warp drive active.
We'll see. I'm choosing to be optimistic. Man, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. You dude should not smoke. That's bad for your health, right? Don't ever smoke. That's your fair warning. What's scarier is level 6 skills for real life, man. She. I mean, we can imagine a bunch of strange fucked up shit like that, right? So, I'm choosing to be optimistic. Hey, Sapuhanto, 07, 07. Michaelanius, what are you doing? That's not a thing, don't listen to him. He's like Lying to you in that chat, right? It doesn't make you cool or socially accepted. That's not the truth. Pay $99 to remove lo- I'll pay $100 a month to be able to instantly self-destruct my pod. I won't even think about it, right? So that's basically the only way dudes can be cucks to the respected audience, and I don't like that. It's fine if I waste 2 minutes of my life. That doesn't mean anything, right? But if like 100 dudes are sitting there because the dude's a piece of shit, then like that's not good. I need to invent some kind of solution for that. I should like fly Tesla around following me and he can come in and kill the goddamn pod, right? Depending on the situation, he won't be able to do so if the dude's like protecting the goddamn, protecting the pod sitting there and shit, right? Dog in Citadel and kill your pod. You mean like jump clone, right? Death clone, to be specific. Oh, that's my good dudes. Cookies. Kukunya. My dudes. Hey, yeah, let's go to Sosala. Tio's typing the same thing. You can self-destruct your pod in Citadel instantly. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. But that's not a solution, that's a workaround, because you need to warp off and then wait out your timer and then warp back into the stick. It still leads to the same wasting of time. It says 15 jumps from a market. Shit, nice. Fuck yeah. We're gonna be getting one more good fight like that, right? What's that thing doing? Buddy, he went to the star. Right, or the sticks. Okay, fine. Let's go to Tosala Anka Usa. Let's go to Usa.
Warp drive active.
Says Eve is completely unresponsible for me. I'm sorry, friend. If you're having such issues, I don't even know what to say to that. If you want, please report a bug, and if you want, maybe the support system can help you. So the lag is probably related to that iHub battle thing. So if you're on the same server node, you're experiencing said lag, right? I think. But I don't know anything. It could be something else. Question, when are you doing the Nusek ROM with Spectre Fleet? But we can set up that sometime next week, right? Maybe even tomorrow or Tuesday. I need to gather life energy, right? I need to like do some guru meditations because Eve has been purchased by these dudes. And I need to assimilate that somehow. It was like I was incredibly salty yesterday and I didn't stream yesterday to protect myself from myself because I would have been just fucking ranting on live stream, right? It's like not different today, but like imagine how it would be yesterday. So just like I need to be normal and then chill the fuck out and then we can run a fleet, right? Hey, let's go to Yessa. I would like to run a fleet every day. That's the god honest truth. Except maybe one day in a week. We can like say Wednesday no fleet. But I need to like be positive that like the game which we are playing is going in a good direction, right? If those dudes are like gonna do right by Eve, we can generate content for the entire goddamn universe. But if they're not, I don't wanna be contributing to making some Care Bears rich. Do you get what I'm saying? So JB, I feel you, man. News hit me hard as fuck. Yeah, I'm just sitting there not doing it. They're making over $1 billion is per hour. Closer to $2 billion is per hour. It's like $1 billion is per hour per account. So if you're running 6 accounts, like $6 billion is per hour. Every day we're hustling. I've been like streaming BDO and shit, it's like kind of okay. It's like BDO is nice because you play Eve and then you're like finish playing Eve and you're like, man, enough for today, I cannot play Eve anymore, let's go chill the fuck out. Then you log into BDO and kill some goddamn tigers and everything is nice and normal, right? It's like a nice game. I've been also looking to maybe
Now the thing is, our RimWorld videos accidentally got 100,000 views on YouTube, like overnight, right? Over a week. It was like, yesterday the videos were like less than 100 views, and like now it's 100,000. So nerds want to watch RimWorld videos on YouTube, and we need to make them for them, right? So that's on the agenda. We need to work up on buffing our Factorio server. Man, I'm gonna stream Factorio for you dudes as well. Gatekeepers, that's for video and shit. It says beneath the stream, variety streaming, salty streaming, and positivity streaming. All of those three things are the truth right there. The primary game which we play is EVE Online, but these changes which happened to EVE are probably gonna force my hand to be, entice me to branch out into streaming other games, right? Oh, the Slicer. He's actually there. Oh man, that's some good shit. Hey, let's go fight him. How 1 billion per hour? Running factional warfare level 4 missions. You can do it in a VNI. Right? Ranishtar or whatever. What's he doing? He's just sitting there. Okay. Oh, fuck yeah, Itarius, thanks for the subscription, friend. Oh, my nerd. Okay, we kind of... He kind of fucked up, lol. EM Thermal, Brittany. Okay, fuck my life. Don't have infinite of that, ale mayo. Yes, yes. I was born yesterday. Okay, let's do this. How do you like tracking? Man, tracking is... He's gonna warp! My drone's bugged out, did you see that? Easy. Fuck yeah. Shit! Luckily, he didn't know I'm stupid. Okay, so let's just align to that. You know, I even saw that. Hope you're well, friend. I'm great. Itarius, thanks for the subscription. I need to switch as the Rifter. So, Itarius, he just resubscribed for 5 months, right? Fuck yeah, miner. Here's that heart symbol. I greatly appreciate the support. Here comes the swooshing. It's for our latest respected subscriber, Itarius, but also for everyone because we're all good friends here, right? Swoosh. Like so. No, doing level 4 factional warfare missions, right? Tier 4 or 5. First of all, level 5 factional warfare missions don't exist. There only exists other level 5 missions. It's level 4 missions. But it's like tier 5 and tier 4 are the multipliers, right? So 150% bonus, 225% bonus, right? Man, fuck yeah, that was a good fight right there. I hope you were entertained by that. I kind of fucked up with the reroll. Hope no one saw that. Well, oh, let's see that. Oh, fuck yeah. That's Dank Frag. What's that? Did you see the plate action? Oh, that thing right there. Prox the plate. Hey, everything looks normal. What? There is no one anywhere. Okay, let's go see the Slicer again. You know what they say about doing the same thing over and over again and expecting different results? They still do. What are those? The green plates, bruh. Okay, let's wait for our buddy. Do you think he's gonna warp there? How's the lag? To me, it's normal. I haven't experienced any lag, but that's probably because I'm on a completely different node. Allegedly, dudes are experiencing problems and stuff. Far Cry quoted the proverb, yeah. Quoting Far Cry, that's actually a quote from Albert Einstein, right? He said, the definition of insanity is repeating the same thing over and over again and expecting different results, right? I think that's his original quote. I could be wrong. He doesn't want to fight. Okay, let's go down to... Yes, Katana Khan, yep.
Warp drive.
I'm in Sosala, okay, I'm coming to you, fuck yeah, let's fight. Man, I'm sorry about the leg. Shit. Where are you geographically located, if I may ask? That might be contributing to the thing. I'm in Europe, in Croatia. If you are, like, somewhere else, it might be, like, a routing issue. You know, I don't know. Says seven jumps from Amake, he's in Germany. I'm jumping to Sosala, we can fight there, right? Oh, no, it's also... In which direction? From which direction are you coming from? I'll fly towards you. What system are you currently in? I'll fly towards you, right? XDV. What the fuck's that? Well, let's see that. Ah, Hagler. Okay, on my way. Yes, 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 yes. The JP. Link to station, never mind. We can meet halfway through, let's say, somewhere in Egmar or whatever the fuck that is.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, that's fine. XDV, you wanna fight? Yes, 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 please, yes. Yes, yes, Matrigo, I thought you were saying that you have legs and don't want to fight. I'm on my way, friend. Pardon me, misunderstood there. Let's take a fight against the Kestrel. Oh, miner. Thanks for wanting to fight together. Man, that's a hard fight for the Kestrel. If I get dumpstered by the Kestrel on the stream, I'm gonna be like, shit, damn, son. So, let's see that, and then we... Oh, shit, he went somewhere else. Bro. Am I hallucinating things? Did he want to fight or not? Okay, okay. We are currently organizing two fights at the same time. One against Mehrains, one against Matrigo, and Matrigo just jumped away from Sosala. So we can meet up in Kamela, just wait there, friend. I'm slowly moving towards Hagler, where our buddy is flying from. I'm yawning because of the air conditioning, not because I'm tired. I'm like the opposite of tired. No, no, it's cool. Everything is nice and normal. That's why we're talking and organizing everything. Everything is good. Yes. Thanks everyone for wanting to fight together. I'll fight anyone and everything and... Like, I greatly appreciate everyone wanting to fight. I'm just, like, slowly moving on. Fuck yeah. I can't type and fly. Yeah, I can understand that. Kukunya. That's my good dude, man. I love him. Oh, traffic control. Shit. Hey, we're fucked, lol.
Warp drive active.
Hey, we're not. Bro, I was 100% sure he was gate camping with the sensor boosters. I am on Eve at the moment. Was playing some video the like earlier this morning. Oh, fuck yeah, yes I will, fuck yeah, my nerd. Sorry, my game is that shit, I'm sorry, friend. Okay, then when you, if you manage to reconnect. Okay, what are these dudes? Man, that's casual Drake, Hurricane, Myrmidon, Rome. Mm-hmm.
Something is completely wrong. Man, I'm sorry about your technical difficulties. I hope they resolve themselves. Where's some statistics? Who the fuck's killing what? That's why the title of the stream is Adapt or Die. Because we need to adapt to the changes or else, you know what. So, I choose to adapt. Right? Adapting is the better option. Yes. Man, Coral, I love him. And Lucas. Does anyone know if the same staff will be working? Hopefully, yes. Allegedly, yes. There's this Ask Me Anything thread on the official forums in which it was stated that no restructuring is planned. So translated that from that language to normal language means nobody will be getting fired or anything. And did we pass each other through? I'm gonna jump into Gulmorogod right now. What system are you in? We should be in the same system then. Oh, there he is. GG. Fuck yeah. Nova is Plex, boys. Okay, the Talvar. I'm going for the small plex then.
Warp drive active.
Man, the Talvar. That's such a difficult fight. GF. Thanks for flying in and wanting to fight. Man, I should fly in some treasures and shit. So, fighting against the Talvar is extra shit, right? He like three shot my ship basically. So, yeah, let's see that. Says, what should I do? Everything is perfect, just not Eve. You can make a support ticket or a bug report or something like that, and maybe the dudes will like be able to help you out. I don't like recommending to anyone to rely on that support system thing, but yeah. The sensor booster with double webs! Oh man, he's so fat! My drones are gonna all bug out and shit. The bulkhead fitted! Nah, my prop mod. When you're flying a drone ship, you must spam the letter F on every server tick. He'll win. I think he'll win. I'm not sure. Man, I'm gonna run out of pace now. I'm gonna be fucked. I'm gonna run out of heat in the afterburner. Shit. Oof. Oof. GF. GF. Thanks for a fight. Do you want a pod killed? Pod me this time, okay. There we go. Fuck yeah. Thanks for the fight, friend. Man, here's that heart. I hope you were all entertained by that. Please write 1, 2, 3 in that Twitch chat if that was entertaining to spectate. That's a really difficult fight for a frigate against the comet. Gee, that's some good stuff right there. Oh, man. I should, like, take that and drink it for kek. Okay, let's drink it for the memes. Says I went for... Yeah, a hull tank is good. Yes, yes, it's good. That's, like... If you're a bit more, if I mistaked a bit, or if you were a bit more luckier, if I punched into your plex or something, you would have killed my ship for sure. It was so close. Okay. Drugs. Hey. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's drink drugs. I got goddamn sensor booster. Wait, am I seeing things? Yes, I am. Ah, drank that shit. Ah, feels good, man. Okay, drugs are bad. Okay, nice PvP action. Thanks, friend. Thanks, everyone, for all your feedback. I see a bunch of dudes writing 1, 2, 3. Here's that heart symbol. I'm glad you're all entertained by that. That was like a strange hard fight. Yes, please. Yes. Oof. Shit. I thought I was dead for sure. Man, where's my thing? I'm also out of tea. That's not a good sign. But what are we gonna do?
Docking request accepted.
Okay, my dudes. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. You should not smoke. That's bad for your health. Fair warning. Don't ever do it, right? Just don't. Okay, rep. Hey. 16 seconds. Do you see that reload time? 16 seconds. That didn't used to exist. That's a kind of a new thing. We'll just have to guess it. Oh, fuck yeah.
I hate this notification. It just reminds me how useless I've been all this time.
You're not useless, friend. Thanks for the subscription and everything. Here comes that swoosh. So the swooshing goes for Wall Eater. Just subscribe for 5 months. Fuck yeah. But also for everyone because we're all good friends here. Swoosh. Like that. Okay, gently put that thing there. Oh, minor. Thanks, friend. So, let's go into the action. So, as I was saying, do not ever smoke. That's bad for your health. Don't do it. Okay, so where was I going? Let's go back to Omake and be normal.
Warp drive active.
Hmm. 3% DPS output? Fuck yeah. If they cannot fix an issue if they're not aware an issue exists, right? So it'll probably be a ticket thing. Just like make some kind of ticket and ask the support system to be Yeah, could be a routing issue as well, for sure. That's like a good estimate. Yeah, let's go to the all. These dudes just chilling there.
Warp drive active.
It could very well be a routing issue. Let's refresh the subreddit. Man, there ain't shit. Okay, let's go down to Hof.
Warp drive active.
Oh man, those dudes are sticking their own goddamn threads, lol. But what the fuck, hold. Mm-hmm. Oh, did you see that gif? Oh my dudes. If you didn't see that thread, that's what dudes are complaining about, right? That's the predicament. There's like horrible lag issues being experienced by certain people in the community, so we need to raise awareness of this taking place and hopefully the dudes will fix that, right? Did you see that fucking desync? It's a gif in which he's desyncing on, you know. Ah, yeah, that is it, the sync, yeah. I hope they fix it fast. I don't have any proposed solutions for that. Maybe like use a VPN and route around it or something, but I don't know, friend. So if you wanted to fly Alliance tournament ships, then don't, right? Don't undock with your goddamn Kremas or whatever. That's not a good thing for you. But let's go to Frere Store.
Warp drive active.
Man, I just keep looking at the map, but nothing's happening. There's also this incursion in that constellation. It's kind of like shit. What are y'all doing, friends? Thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. If you have any questions or anything, please write them in that chat. Oh, was that Cheryl? Oh, hey, Cheryl, kukunya. Oh, my good dude. It's good to see you there. How are you doing? Man, I hope you're good. Let's go down to Ardar. Cheryl, what do you think about Pearl Abyss buying CCP? Armament Dog 111 says, I heard people saying the Alliance tournament ships this year were relatively weak. Do you agree? I mean, they're like within reason. They're like, I understand that they had to be void ray ships, but they could have a bit more in the base stats, right? He would like, it's basically forced to use abyssal modules, otherwise you cannot fit it. The Alliance tournament prize ships, the frigates and cruisers. What module is that briefcase? Is that the all DC module? Yes, it is. That's the fake damage control overlay gifting, right? You see that? Don't tell that to anyone, that's our secret. Right, no one needs to know that. First it was the fake Sino, then the fake Doomsday, and now the fake damage control unit. It's there to remind us of a time before this game was converted into a shit care bearing simulator and whatnot, right? Oh, let's see the thing.
Sush.
Oh, fuck yeah! Yep. Oh, Frey Havoc Miner, here's that heart symbol, he dropped 500 bits, oh fuck yeah! Man, I'm gonna swoosh you this Rifter, we're gonna take the Tormentor fucked up. So here comes the swooshing, Frey Havoc, the dank bits, it's also for everyone, right, because we're all good friends here. Swoosh! Swoosh! Like that, says, Dobro večer, JB my mate, how are you? I'm great, how are you doing, friend? I hope you're good too, I hope everyone is enjoying a nice and relaxed Sunday. Man, that Tormentor didn't want to fight, let's go down to Flossus and...
Warp drive active.
It's a bunch of kill mails, but they were all recorded on live stream, right? In front of a live audience. Yes. Man, who's killing what? Reading, probably docked.
Warp drive active.
Stream needs sitcom clapping sounds. Yeah, like Seinfeld. Oh man, I love watching Seinfeld. Like, if I would imagine like a perfect date with my chick, it would be watching like reruns of all those series like that and chilling there and not doing anything. Oh, that sounds like fucking heaven, mate. Let's go down to a set. JB, what's your favorite date? April the 7th, right? Because, you know, it's not too cold, it's not too warm. El Bundy, oh yeah, Love and Marriage, oh, that's some good shit right there. I used to watch that as a kid, it's unbelievably cool, and it becomes more and more relevant and contemporary as time goes on, right? They're fucking prophets, right? El Bundy and that Psycho Dad TV series, that's like... yeah, just like chilling there in front of that fucking TV, you know? That wife of his who's like always talking shit. Okay, the coercer. Ah, fine, let's feed him a free kill. The coercer is like obnoxiously difficult to fight. If he's running the long point web feeding, I'm fucked. But if he's running the scram web feeding, then maybe we can do some shit. Maybe. That's gonna be that dude. He's gonna send in his buddies to reinforce him. Leroy Jenkins. Let's go, boys. Okay, so we need to choose a correct alignment vector, which is gonna be that thing. Brach, what are you doing, lol? Shit. Okay, now bad things are happening to us and good things are happening to him. Okay, let's protect the Plex. Okay. Well, let's swoop back in for the point. Shit is killing the drones.
But what the fuck, bro?
Come back, Brittany. Bro, he's gonna fuck up those drones on approach. Okay, then. This Plex belongs to the Minmatar.
Yes.
Run, Amar, run.
Okay.
So now that we liberated the Plex, let's chill the fuck out here and smug post.
Oh.
Okay, fuck it. Let's just go somewhere else. He obviously doesn't want to fight, he wants to be a cook.
Warp drive active.
Esquire one killed the drones.
Yes.
Was that beams? No, I think that was pulses because he was tracking the drones with the webs. Let's scroll down. He was legitimately shooting me. Man, if that thing doesn't have repair facilities, it does.
Docking request accepted.
Where's the goddamn log? Pulse lasers, yeah, pulse lasers for sure. There's no way he would track the drones, he was running the beams. Bruh, if my interface ever allows me. I'd rather delete Eve, to be honest.
Yes.
You can keep your filthy armor drones. We need drones. Not in heck, for sure, we don't. Okay, we're on a quest to acquire drones. That's the predicament in, let's say, Nullsec, for example. You go take a fight in, let's say, your Tristan or whatever, and you can dock anywhere and replace your drones, right? That's why dudes roam Nullsec in Kestrels and shit. Yeah, he was running the MWD action.
Warp drive active.
Was that message? Was that saying give up? Because if it was, the don't look at that. That's like trying to lie to you.
That's the same dude, just saying hi. Mm-hmm, the Condor. She's just trailing.
Warp drive active.
Oh, 7 Dirko, man, I missed him. Shit. I should convo him and say hi.
Seven deer card. Okay, so let's go through to Azure.
Warp drive active.
Okay, statistics, Brittany. Maybe in Huola. It's 98% contest, but what the shit, lol. We're gonna have to go check that thing out. Wait, wait, a thing has happened, Brittany. I'm gonna have to sit in my interceptor and go check it out. I can't live if I don't check it out. Brax, who the fuck's killing what? Hey, the coercer, man, fuck your coercer. I'm going for my drones. We're gonna need hobgoblin drones as well. I don't think I have those. Oh, I do. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. What are y'all doing, friends? Man, thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. We're just casually roaming around the war zone, shooting dude's ships. Got a bunch of good fights. I hope you're all happy with that. Oh man, we just like... Now we're gonna go check that Starkman system out. What are those dudes doing? I should probably log in Tesla and do that with him.
Docking request accepted.
Okay. Give me that, warrior drones. I have one and I need two. Like so. Two. Good shit. And then let's go fetch the other ones.
Warp drive active.
Our greatest fanboys are gonna be running a gate camp there like cucks if I go in the comet. And if I go in the malediction, then they'll hide. So I'll just sit myself in the stiletto or whatever the fuck I have there and slowly fly to that Starkman to check it out. Okay, we need three hobgoblin drones. Oh, that's for the suck. Oh, my dudes. Oh, shit. Fuck yeah. It's our duty to check out Starkman and Strumin Matar, right? We need to, like, you know, see what the fuck's going on there. Vulnerable,
Docking request accepted.
Where's my shitty thing? We need an aligned ship. Where's my goddamn... Oh, what's that? Is that aligned fast? It does. Yeah, boy. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's the doctrine. Yes, 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 yes. Good stuff, Brittany. Bruh, that aligns really fucking fast. Okay, let's go down to the dumpster. Oh, yeah, word.
Warp drive active.
Oh, 7 JB, how's life in the dumpster today? All of the meadows, my nerd is doing great. We're just like floating around the dumpster. It's so nice and relaxing. I hope you're all having a good Sunday. day, evening, morning, whatever time zone it is there. It's just like, we had a bunch of good fights and she's like dope as fuck. Okay, Zara next. Fuck yeah, I just cooked myself some tea, gonna chill out. Oh, that's the good life right there. I drank all my tea, I have none left. I'm gonna have to go cook myself some more. Sitting. Was he flying the Ortrus or what? Okay, let's go check out Starkman. Warp drive active. One plex away from being vulnerable. She. I mean, the Amars are gonna sooner or later be allowed to go back to push Minotaur back to tier 1 so that everyone can sell their LP, right? All the dudes running their shit missions. Where's your shit gate camp now, you cucks? Full. Warp drive active. Tattoo. They're simulating Minmatar fleet compositions. Okay, then. Mm-hmm. So who allowed them to undock? Okay, let's go to Azara. We've seen what we wanted to see. Oh my goodness. Oh, they're just like harboring there, it's horrible. They would eat shit to 20 firetails though, for sure. Oh man, that'd be such a good fight. That's a bunch of these punishers there, get a bunch of firetails together, fight them. Oh, that'd be some good stuff. Okay, back to Amamake to get our fighting ship. Says, oh yeah, I need to get another green tea too. Oh man, green tea is my favorite. I drank all of it which I had. I have to go buy some more. But now I'm drinking chamomile tea. So there's a blob of punishers there. That's why nobody's anywhere, they're all stuck in that Starkman system. Camel milk! Yeah, you milk a camel and then make tea from that. Yep. It's dope as fuck. Oh! The Honorable Suetonia, but what's he doing? Is that his Garmur? Well, if we have a Garmur in Amamake, but we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. Let's reward his behavior by undocking our own Garmur and going for a good fight against said Garmur, hopefully. Watching the stream, lol. Okay, so let's get on Garmur. Fuck yeah. Make sure it's fit. okay, let's go through and fight. Okay, so where's the Garmur? Garmur versus Gar. He's in the Daredevil. Mm-hmm. Brah. Where is... I see Garmur. Man, okay, let's go sit here like cucks and give him a chance to be done. Warp drive
We're gonna need Clary, Navy, Mjolnir, Light Missiles. You do should all check out Suetonia stream. I miss him streaming. He should stream more. Okay, send in the Garmor to the Nova Plex to fight. Shit! He ran off! Man, that would have been a good fight. Fuck it. Okay, let's get a normal ship. Doc, other ships, there's a wild e-vlog about, hey, Paul Miner, and how's it going, my good friend? It's doing great. I'm just like roaming around, shooting those ships, socializing with you nerds. Thanks everyone for watching and for tuning in. We've been live for, I don't know, let's say 2 hours now. If you have any questions or suggestions or anything, please write them in that chat. I'll tell you whatever you want to know, boys and girls. Just like casually chilling there. I saw Garmor in Amamaka and wanted to fight him in my own Garmor, but that's not a thing. So let's get our Comet. Let's get a Firetail. If the session change timer ever allows us. Okay, I'm gonna open up the randomized list of our respected subscribers. So here's Sophus Teron Minered. Thanks for your subscription and the support. We name ship after you. It's Republic Fleet Firetail. Fuck yeah. Time for that pew pew action. Mm-hmm. You can shift drag them or click this button. Results with the same thing. You can control click and shift click shit here in the inventory and whatnot. It's like the opposite. Okay, give us a good fight, please. And yes, come on now. I'm not asking for much. One good fight.
Warp drive active.
Where is the woods? So what kind of fleet can we run to Nullsec? We can run Thoraxes, right? Or some shit like that. Moas. We can run Moas. Moas are dope as fuck. Caracals. Right? Caracals would be dope as fuck, actually. My Caracals, Raptures, those things. Caracals, GG. Oh, Marian in the Stiletto. What's he doing? Besides being a cuck. Catch me if you can. Yeah, he has 20 kilometer webs, ail me. What's that Vigil doing? Nothing. Fine, let's go down to Kurmanen.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, interceptors are dope as fuck, but we wanna deliberately fly cruisers, right? Because we ran a Stravpol in the last fleet and everyone said they wanna fly cruisers. JV, do you ever fly a breacher? They can be in a... Yeah, for sure. I love flying breachers. I love the kiting breacher. My good friend Cheryl Taylor is the top of all time on the breacher killboards. And his kiting fitting is dope as fuck. That's the one I like flying. The dual tank rocket breacher is recently gaining a lot of popularity, so that's like... dope as fuck, right? So those are the two which I would fly. Preferably the kiting one. There's no there. Fine, let's go check out Hola. They're probably camping the Otalan gate, right? That's what the kills are. Yes, for sure. Both. Here's the name of the pilot, and here's the fitting. That one. Are you sitting in that chat? That's dope as fuck. Did I move my microphone? Yes, I did. It needs to be there. Good. What are you doing? Camping the Otalan Gate, 100%. I'll warp there and we'll see where's my... that thing,
100 million% gate camping it for sure. Because there's like 11 dudes there and they're all like sitting there. Yes. For sure. What else could it be? Hail me. Okay, let's go back to Kurmanen. Brach, fuck those dudes. What is he doing? I am suspect that's the scout. Like 1 minute 20 seconds. Gotta pulse the NWD. What's he doing? He went that cell, oh shit. Oh, the stay hydrated bottle, oh, watch this. I have my green bottle, I have my green screen behind me. I'm gonna be like drinking literally the Eve client itself in front of your eyes. Are you ready for some magic, right? Watch this, please. Feels good, man. JB is so elite, he literally drinks the Eve client. Brah, there's a sino, but the dude's not in local. Let's see that. Me and JB is made of stars, thanks Commander Stargazer. I think we would be all made of stars, right? So what should that would be the Ibis? He was trying to be sneaky with his tricksterism. He's like, I'm gonna log off and shit, no one's even gonna see that. Buddy. Gotta stand on zero velocity or else you won't kill him. Has been lowered. Warp drive active. Easy. Goof. As in good fate. Fuck yeah. Can you tell I'm content deprived? Shit. Bless his soul. It didn't drop. Okay, then. That's good. Warping to the Kamala gate is probably the stupidest thing you can do. Let's warp to there and chill the fuck out there. Warp drive active. Man, I want you a dog. I'll eat paste. Some Care Bear is getting rich because of me now. Okay, let's go to Tuzzy. Let's go to Kamala. Oh, minor ads. Warp drive active. So did you see that disgusting blob in Starkman? There we go. That's my good dudes. It's got sauce on. Warp drive active. Gorgeous. Ah, fuck yeah. That's a kind of good name. Think he's docked, yeah. Okay, let's go to Usanen. Drive active. Pardon. Where can he pull that? You can maybe pull that from JB's killboard. Kill the necrol in it. Like, 5 months ago. They have that specific fitting. What's that? Aha, yes, yes, that's the flux coils. That's the nothing, I should delete that. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's go through to Yessa. Thanks, Hurt. You can also run bulkheads. Driggs. Man, I don't know, I'm slowly getting sick of fucking Eve for today. We'll complete this Rome and reach Amama, when we reach Amamake, and at that point I can't play Eve anymore. I'm like, I need to chill the fuck out, bro. The Tri-Tank, yeah. Oh, the Inquisitor and Coercer, it's that kind of situation. Okay, then. Oh, let's see that. Well, shit. So when you're like 50,000 kilometers off, just click it. You click it at 10,000, that's good enough. How close is it? Man, I don't see it from the goddamn star.
It's not a star, it's a moon. 3,000.
Okay, that's good.
Your security status has been lowered. Warp drive active.
Okay, then. That's the old trick, right? You warp out, shoot him once, warp out, warp back in, and then cock him.
Warp drive active.
Do you have a Sino permit? Let's speak with the dude. The basic rule of piracy is you gotta parlay, right? You must parlay, otherwise you're a cuck. Oh shit! That's it from his parlay. Pods out. Good fight. Okay, so, the Inquisitor frag. Oh shit, he dropped the Sino. Okay, let's make sure he doesn't get that, lol.
Swoosh. Yeah, boy.
And out, guns
are
gonna
come. Stream. Good luck.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Fly safe.
Vitalico42, thanks friend, here's that heart symbol, thanks for the dang bits and kind words. Let's swoosh that rifter. So the swooshing is for Vitalico42 and the dang bits, but also for everyone, right? Because we're all good friends here. Just move along to this Anka. Right? Here comes the swoosh. 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 Like so. Okay, gently put it down there. Fuck yeah. Okay, let's warp to that gate and sit there.
Warp drive.
Man, that frag. Oh ho. Should delete that shit bookmark. Oh, they're discussing the breacher. Yeah. Okay, let's go through. Yes, fuck yeah, I'm glad you like that thing here. Is that hurt? Oho!
Yeah,
oh my nerd! Who the what? Oh, thanks for the dang bits. He legit dropped 500 of those things. Not much, friend. We're just like roaming around this war zone and trying to find the ships to fight and stuff. We kind of like had a bunch of good fights earlier, but now it's a bit more quieter. Here comes that swooshing. Thanks for the dang bits, friend. So the swooshing goes for Huda, Vada, and the dang bits, but also for everyone, right? Because we're all a good community here of good friends, right? Swoosh. Swoosh. How are you doing? I didn't see you in a bit. I hope you're like good. It's not a bit. I didn't see you in a while, right? How would you say that? Ain't shit here, boys. Let's go to Tanakan. Work had me locked down. Oh yeah, feels bad, man. I hope you can relax now. Don't let your boss bully you, right? If it was up to your boss, work would be never ending and you would also be saying thank you to him. Just like, take it easy, you're making him rich, right? So you just like, you know, JB's back, he has a beard, she's getting serious. It's not even a beard, it's like, how would you say it? It's like a stubble, right? What would that be? Like, I grow a beard out on winter when it's cold, right? When it's like minus 20 degrees Celsius outside, then I grow a beard. Says, I was on a wedding yesterday, not mine, was nice, fuck yeah, man, I'm glad you had fun there. Yesterday I was like walking around the room and processing the Pearl Abyss acquiring CCP, right? I was like, I put my thinking hat on, boys.
Warp drive active.
That's all good things which he's saying to him, the thermodynamics is good. Go JB, go! Well, I don't know. Is that Ragged? What's he doing? JB. JB can't compute, I'm working on it. Yesterday I got my ass kicked by Snuff. Shit, how'd that go down? Please tell us more. What happened? Was it a big battle? Same fam. Be honest. Okay, let's go down to Sachtagos. Yeah, about 300 people we defended, oh fuck yeah. Are there any videos or battle reports or anything of that? That's some good shit right there. Oh, thanks for telling us about that. So, how did it go down? Where did it happen? Was it like around a Fortizar or a Keepstar or what was the situation? That sounds like one hell of a fight. It says around a Fortizar. Fuck yeah. It was on my stream, oh yeah, fuck yeah, please check out Vitalico42 streaming, he's our good nerd, right? The more people stream, even the better. Click his link in that Twitch chat and break his follow button, boys. I'm gonna literally follow him right now. Okay, there we go. Fuck yeah. So, what are these dudes doing? Oh, that's good, I'm gonna watch the VODs of your stream, hopefully, hopefully you'll... So hopefully there's loads of them up, right? Thanks, friend. That's like a good thing for the community when there's a battle happening and a dude streams that, like, then it gets recorded for posterity purposes and everything, and like, it's really good. Fuck yeah. They should be all encouraged and stuff. Whoa. Almost cooked out his guns. Let's go check out Haras. Hey. Okay. Man, I love checking out Haras. It's my favorite thing in the world. Yeah, usually all those fights take a long time to prepare, right? Man, I'm gonna have to go make some dinner. I was thinking of eating nothing for dinner, but then I remembered I'm human and must eat, you know, and then I was like, okay, we're gonna make sandwiches and whatnot. We've entered Haras. There's already 5 dudes inside Haras. Mm-hmm. Gonna give it a thorough inspection. Okay, my dudes, I'm gonna smoke a cigarette. You should not smoke, that's bad for your health, right? Don't ever do it. I feel you, David, struggle to start moving to get cool, yeah, for sure, right? So, after the stream is done, that's what I'll look into, right? So, as I saying, don't smoke, friend, that's your fair warning. Mr. Mackey says smoking is bad, okay? Bruh, he has a prot and 2 griffons, right? A prot and 2 griffons. What do you think he's doing? The prot, yeah. Oh, the studio, that's a good picture right there. Man, I love that picture, that's dope as fuck. If you ever have a subreddit, that's gonna be on the sideboard. Oh, the griffon and the prot, let's see them. Drive active. Come here, you fucking oversized Tristan, and your jam ship. Do you think we can tackle him right next to the griffons? I don't think so. We'll see. Hey, what's that Griffin doing? He fucked off, right? Let's hunt the prot. Man, was that be the only blue dude in local ale, mail? Is that you, Hordling dude? How the fuck are Hordlings blue to me? From streaming previous battles. Hey, what's Evelyn doing, bruh? He's aligning to a certain place. Bruh. He's aligning to the Citadel. I'm not blue to him, just because of the battle. Yes. And now let's see if he's aggressed or not. That's the only question. He's probably not, but it's the fair gamble that I'll land on zero of him. It's gonna be tanked against the EM because the rats are EM, so I'm gonna shoot him with plasma if it comes down to it. Bruh, we did not even overtake him in warp. He warps faster than 5 AU per second, right? No, yes we did. Okay. He's gonna dock and tether instantly. There's no way he's not gonna do that. Nope. Fuck my life. What's he doing? Does he actually wanna fight there, or what? He's really tethered up and shit. Okay, let's give him a chance to be done, what? I need to jet can something. Yes, that's why I clicked it, you stupid game. Okay, now he can lock target on me. He retracted his shit drones. What are you doing, buddy? Nah. Okay, fine, he doesn't want anything to do with the fucking Rifter. Fire tail, never mind. Never mind. A good fight. Only see that on my stream, a prot running from a fire tail, right? Actually wanted to put JB's face on the Kinder chocolate, but I'm very bad. Lol, in case has a face of a smiling kid. You should come to Australia where smoke's cost goes up every 6 months. Shit. Oh man. At that point I'd probably be like, no, you. Okay. But yeah, at that point I'd be like, oh, fuck that shit, I'm growing my own tobacco, ale, mayo. Fuck buying cigarettes. I mean, I imagine that's comparable to the living standard, right? Because that's when you write it like that, it's awfully expensive. Let's go to Oyonata and check that thing out.
Warp drive active.
What are you even doing, lol? I'm looking at that map, nobody's killing anyone anywhere, except in Starkman. What kind of glasses are you wearing? They look great on you. Thank you, Floating Toaster. Here's that heart symbol. I greatly appreciate it. This is actually frames from sunglasses, right? I couldn't find glasses which I liked, so I went to the optic dude and I said, bruh, there's these sunglasses, can we like remove the tinted lenses from them and put optical lenses? And he was like, yes, for sure, right? So that's the thing, right? I was wearing these thick black framed square glasses before all the hipsters started wearing them, right? For sure. Thanks for the compliment, friend. Oh, that's some good stuff. Okay, so what's he doing? He's just running away, right? Persephone Aqua. What brand are they? Ray-Ban, right? Do you see that? Can you read that? Says I want a JB comedy show where everyone really talks like the, he pretends they are. Oh, shit. Yeah, thanks, so cool, fuck yeah, I'm glad you like those. Yeah, we should run JB's talk show, right? So, basically, there's this dumpster of Twitch named IRL. Sooner or later, we're gonna stream there, in the dumpster where we belong. So, might as well, you know, stream a talk show or whatever. Okay, let's go to soft. No, we just came from there. Oh, 7, dear Conrad. Okay, so let's go to Kurnianen.
Warp drive active.
Police officer. Bro, your lights are damaged. And JB's like, she. JB's stalk show. They'll be like, I'm hiding in my place and all the super hot chicks are stalking me. And like, they're all like, I saw him on Discord. I saw him on Twitter and so on and so forth, right? That could be kind of fun. Mm-hmm. Let's go check out the novice. There's June sitting there like a cuck. He's never gonna get a normal fight ever again from me. He's just gonna get fucking griffins and shit. Man, I should just follow him around with the griffin. Bernard Andok. Dumbass. Okay, let's go through to Oyonata. I'm stupid, I just keep gravitating back south and I wanna go north. So Izbrabata, that's what I wanted to say. You could do some ASMR, yeah, I could maybe read treasure fittings, just be like, wait, where's some treasure, lol. Watch this, oh, you haven't seen this shit ever. Copy it, clipboard. So I have to whisper it into that thing and be like, damage control 2, counterbalanced compact gyro stabilizer, warp disruptor 2, 5 mega newton Y-Tech T8 compact micro warp drive. And then I need to move my head around the goddamn mic so it's getting like, you know, a directional fucking sound and shit, right? Those kinds of things. So yeah. Welcome to professional voice acting services by JB. Here we read treasure fittings for money. Yes. Oh yeah, so what are these things? Man, ASMR kind of low-key creeps me out. Like, imagine you had a girlfriend who was really into that ASMR and she was like, I'm gonna call you every evening, JB, and whisper into your goddamn headset. You'll be like, peace the fuck out, I'm good fam. Just like, we can play some EVE Online instead or whatever, right? So just like, 10 out of 10 ASMR, fuck yeah, thanks, man. JB is cool of it for new players. My dude, that sounded like you're commentating the Wimbledon tennis match. Wait, what? How did that sound like that, lol? Hey, let's go through. It's because when I move my mouse really, oh, my mouth really close to the microphone, it kicks up the audio processing because it's calibrated at this specific distance, right? It, the studio shit takes over. My sister is a doctorate in English and Croatian language and linguistics and literature. And I asked her, what's some kind of advice so I can kind of speak normally and make my voice be good and shit. And she was like, whenever you're reading a block of text, always intonate it up and down. So be like, how would you say that? I don't know how to even explain it. So if you were to reading that thing, just it would be like, Minmatar large outpost. Like, if I was to say it normal, I'd be like, Minmatar large outpost. And it sounds like, completely different. I should practice my vocal and be more normal. Like a wave, yeah. All calm and soft, like, yeah. You could probably listen to that and fall asleep. Yeah, what are these dudes? Mm-hmm, the Breacher. It's probably gonna wanna warp off, right? Make like a Mexican wave. Okay, so I see that. Enunciate, yeah, that's exactly the word. Joy Kalin, fuck yeah. That's the word which I was looking for. Oh, minor, the hero of Twitch chat. Your whole life is so wonderful, really. Thanks, Red Man. Here's that heart symbol. The Breacher fucked off, right? He was like, not today. Liberated in service of the Minmatar people. This Plex was being plexed by the filthy Amars. He has 1 second left on the Plex. He's gonna be keen on coming back here. Right, so let's see that.
Warp drive active.
Don't worry about the accent. Thanks, friend. Thanks for all the encouragement and everything. Okay, we'll just jump out through to asset. And then crash the gate and warp back to the novice. And hopefully we'll take fight. Okay, crash the gate. And then warp back to the novice. Just need to wait for the exact second when he's in warp. He initiates a 10 AU warp, I initiate a 0.5 AU warp. It's not over until the fat lady is singing. So let's see that. Ricky Gervais joke, lol. Hey, LeVeo. But yeah. Okay, no breachers. He's on to my tricksterism. Hey, let's go down to our door.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, that's some subtle shit because he's referring to his robot, right? He's like, Stephen Hawking doesn't speak per se, right? It's not over when the fat lady Don't mind me, just casually warping around the Warzone. Amazon delivery, aha. Man, like, that Amazon delivery ruined us, right? Like, 5 years ago we were like, I'm gonna order an item online and hope it will arrive in 2 weeks. And it arrives in 2 weeks and you're like, fuck yeah, I'm happy. And today it's like, man, I ordered a thing from Amazon and didn't arrive in 3 hours, but what the fuck are they even doing? I'm gonna, like, get all pissed off and shit. Right, because, they kind of really accelerated that thing. What are they doing? Hey, that's the probe sitting on the large. Let's try to cuck him. Man, I laughed my own jokes as well. For sure. No, but, Jimmy from South Park says that the true test of jokes is the repeat factor, right? If you say a joke once and then say it again and it's still funny, then it's a really funny joke, right? Jimmy. And Timmy. Jimmy. Man, I love South Park, that's some good shit right there. Oh, the comet. Let's see that. That looks like a recon trap to me. Not here after 3 hours, deported, Vordek, gonna be leaving shitty reviews, it's no longer possible to be 5 stars, it can only be 4 or 3, right, and be like, it took more than 2 hours to arrive, lol. Do you remember that one episode when I said, Timmy, yeah, for sure, and then, he was like, that's good meme right there. Jimmy was like, you're a continual source of inspiration or some shit like that. And Wendy was like, nah. Okay, what's he doing? Is he doing anything smart? I don't think he is. He's just running away. Okay, fine. So let's go to Freyrstorm.
Warp drive active.
How far is that? That's on the opposite side. I'm not gonna go there. That's too far off. Amazon deliveries, Tristan. Man, that's some kind of next level advertising strategies and shit. Just be like, that Amazon should be giving him money and stuff. Just be like, yo. Oh, what's that thing? I love the episode when they go to the crypts, yeah, for sure. Yeah, I watched them up to, let's say, season 12. Right? Something like that. 11. But I didn't watch the new episodes. Oh, what's Koizumi doing? He's one of those dudes who wants to fight my Firetail in a cruiser, but doesn't want to fight my Firetail in his Firetail. He's like, nah. He's actually undocked. Un-fucking believable. For sure, the Stratios has a weeaboo name of some kind. I can sense the weebiness in him. Okay, let's go down to this word.
Warp drive active.
There's too much content, can't see it all. Yeah, they need like, if they had 700 hours and I had 10 clones of myself, I still wouldn't be able to do whatever I need to do, right? It's just too much. Thanks for the compliment, says Six Skin. It's the Dawn of Liberation skin, which was recently added to the Firetails and other Minmatar ships, right? It's kind of like golden and these red parts make it go faster. Butch Novichok, good evening, Evlog. Hello, all capsuleers. Hey, friend. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you're good. Man, I hope everyone's good. We're just like casually roaming around the war zone. It's a nice, like, Sunday. You know, everything's nice and normal. Nothing's happening. Yeah, content increases by people, so if everyone had 10 clones, they would all make more content, but yeah, that's some good stuff. Oh, Rishwa07, my nerd, how are you doing? It's good to see you. We just, like, roaming around the warzone, solo PvPing. Besides mine, my clones were just almost tricked me into reading that, lol. Okay, so there's nobody there. Fuck. Let's go to the...
Warp drive active.
So that's today's title. We're adapting to the acquisition, right? I don't like the alternative, and we don't have much alternatives. So we can either adapt or die. I choose to adapt, right? Hopefully it will be normal, and hopefully we'll be running fleets and streaming Eve for the foreseeable future, right? For the long run. If it was up to me, I'd be streaming Eve like for 10 years or more. Let's check out this noise. The next 50 years, I don't know if I'll live that long. Happy that Eve has sorted out profile, but shattered. Yeah, it's like... Hopefully it'll be normal. I choose to be cautiously optimistic. Acquisition seems a better choice than a dead or closed game, for sure. Yeah, you're right there, Matrigo, for sure, that's a good comparison. Okay, let's go to Amamake.
Warp drive active.
Warp drive active. Just one more fight, please. Okay, the council shuttle and the stabber. The stabber. Bruh, why does it have to be the stabber? That was the dude who was scanning. Okay, fine, that's it. We're just going to home, okay, boys.
Warp drive active.
At this point, we'll be finishing the stream for today, friends. Let's go over to the JB Vision and roll some outro. Swoosh!
Docking request accepted.
Shit. God fucking damn it. Thank you, Matrigo. Pardon. Thank you. Pardon. Sorry. Yes. I am stupid. Right. JB, you noob in that chat and so on and so forth. I wanted to mute the desktop audio, but accidentally muted the microphone, right? So as I saying, here's that weeaboo heart symbol. Thanks everyone so much for watching and for tuning in. I hope you have yourselves a great remainder of this Sunday, right? Thanks for all your kind words and hanging out together and watching the stream and all the follows and bits and subscriptions and all the support and everything. And you dudes are the most amazing community in the world, for sure, right? You're my good nerds. Take care of each other's friends. Let's whoosh our outro riff there. Swoosh. Swoosh. Tomorrow we're scheduled to be streaming, let's say, in the afternoon or evening or some similar time like this. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, man, thanks for the dang bits. Here's that heart symbol. Oh, why not? So let's swoosh that. Okay, so the swooshing goes for Vitalico 42, but also for everyone because we're all good friends, right? Swoosh. Swoosh. Like so. He says, lol, Evlog, it's Sunday, mate, we all make mistakes. Yeah. Me first, right? The pro has mistaked more times than the noob has even attempted, right? That's the god honest truth right there. So I was thinking of like, tomorrow we can run a Spectre fleet, maybe, or on Tuesday, we'll see that, and run the cruisers for the nullsec. You dudes, please, if you want, check out that Discord, Twitter, Eve Dumpster website and YouTube, right? And on the Discord, we all sit there and socialize together. On Twitter, we post whenever we go live or post any videos. On Eve Dumpster, we post some kind of articles and gorgeous 144 frames per second footage. And on YouTube, we have our archive of all previous videos and other video context. So, yeah. Almost as best getting down to that insurance. Make loop of swooshing when not online. Hey, Lveo. So maybe tomorrow, maybe Tuesday, depending on my life energy. I cannot promise this to you. But also in the morning, we can run. I was thinking of tomorrow streaming for two blocks, actually, right? So afternoon, we can stream the variety. I was thinking of streaming maybe some RimWorld or BDO, and then in the evening we can stream some Eve, right? So you all stay tuned for that. I'm gonna have to update the schedule beneath the stream and formally stick to it to the letter, right? So let's find somebody to host. Who are we gonna host? We're gonna host an Eve nerd. Yes, we are. Okay, so let's host Redleer. Redleer is my good dude, right? Please enjoy his stream. Please be excellent to him as you were to me, right? We're gonna just like raid that thing after I finish the stream. So say nice things to him, say hi to him, follow his channel and everything, right? The better we are to each other, the better we are, right? Thanks everyone. Once again, I'm gonna awkwardly stare into the camera for a couple of seconds so it doesn't cut off the audio, and I'll see you all dudes tomorrow. You all be good. Mm-hmm.